you're going through, if the devil's trying to come for you for the last show, I don't think so. I rebuke it. I can, I will, I am. Yeah. I can, I will, I am.
I can, I will, I am.
My last question for you is, did you get what you came for? Did you get what you came for? Are you a better person?
Yes.
After these 2 years, have you evolved? Are you grateful? You lived, you learned, you loved. We created a bond. We have a bond. This bond is life. And I'm so glad that I got to see you, know you, but for now it's been amazing. And I'm just wishing you the best on your journeys. Wherever life takes you, don't forget your inner child and the play. Don't forget to play. Don't forget that life is fun.
Yes.
Don't forget joy in the midst of all of the other BS. We are going to be light bearers. Thank you so much for waking us up today. We are so grateful. Please protect us one last time and give us energy so that we are like a feather. We take all of this now, and we thank you for this show. Nam-myoho Renge-kyo, amen!
Amen!
All right, you ready?
Yes.
One last time.
Yes.
Fuck, I gotta go! No! One last time on three. One, two, three.
One last time!
Looking back over the past 2 years has been awesome,
beautiful, and transforming.
Going from rehearsals where we just had like bare floor to climbing the horse for the first time has been absolutely wild.
The fact that we got to do that along with Katie is everything.
Coming to an end is something beautiful because you've lived this amazing moment.
And Katie's been saying recently that we have to remind ourselves that what we are doing is a dream.
Looking back, I'm just kind of surprised it's been 2 years already.
Saying that we've performed for 5,000 people 80 times over the last 2 years is so wild.
This is like a dream come true.
It's been one hell of a journey.
My younger self, I feel like, would never believe that this would be my life.
I'm living my wildest dreams, honestly.
I grew up in awe of Katie, and dancing for her, I still get like chills, or I have those moments.
I'm getting chills right now.
The past 2 years have truly changed my life.
It's been the most challenging, and I've grown so much in every aspect of my life.
We are family, we're forever bonded. And this place, this theater, that stage, this is our home forever.
Getting to connect with the cast and crew, like I think we've created like forever friends and forever family.
There's not a single person I'm not grateful for.
Like I just love everybody in this camp.
Everybody's just so warm, light.
There's something in the air here, something so special.
I feel like playing with Katie in general, like I just always feel inspired.
She's an amazing boss slash friend slash person.
She's so real.
She's a cheerleader for us. She's on our side all the time.
She's not afraid to have fun either.
She's just a normal person like us.
She like genuinely cares and she loves each and every one of us.
I have a feeling like years after now, I'll look back, just feel a little flutter.
Literally, this is called play, and we play.
I'm just so grateful to be here, grateful to call this my life, call this my job, call this my purpose.
For taking me on this journey. I created this show after the birth of my daughter, Daisy Dove. When I met her, it was like all the love I was ever searching for finally showed up. She made me whole, and she healed me, and she showed me how to play again.
So this show is for everyone's inner child and for the hope that maybe if we could all see life through the eyes of a child, we would be free. Because never forget, love is and will always be the cure.